beside me.
Is it true?
Oh, I remember you. What'll it be?
You play Gwent?
Not with just anybody, and always for high stakes. With you, right?
I'll play on your terms.
Thank you.
I don't like losing, but that don't mean I don't do it with grace. The card and the prize are yours.
You've been playing a while. Gotta know where I can find some interesting cards.
In Novigrad, there's Olivier the Innkeeper. He plays, though he's far beneath my level. Closer, in Velen, there's the barkeep at the inn at the Crossroads. Ah! Oh, I remember.
They say you play cards.
They don't speak idly then. Times are tough, and rare cards are often worth more than a fistful of gold. So, will you play?
Let's.
Must admit, I scoffed and lost. Well, stupidity's got its price. My prize card's yours.
How can I be of service?
What are you serving today?
Looking for a partner. Wouldn't mind a round of Gwent.
Then you're in the right place, friend. If you'll play now, I'll stake the unique card from my collection.
Sure, let's play.
You win. Card's yours.
Die works like